Respected principal, teachers, and my dear students, good morning.
Good morning, madam.
As we know, today we are gathered here to celebrate Bhasha Sangam program with Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. It depicts India's culture, ethnic, and linguistic diversity under this program. So, today's day, Monday, date 26th of November 2018, third day of Bhasha Sangam, and today's language is Bodo. Bodo is a Sino-Tibetan language spoken by about 1.5 million people in the northeast of India and in Nepal. It is spoken in Assam, where it is one of the official languages of the Devanagari alphabet. It was first written by Christian missionary in the late 19th century. Some believe a script called Devadayi was used by the ancient Bodo people, however, details of it has been lost. Some educational capacity in all schools, including those under the Central Board of Secondary Education, that is CBSE, and Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, that is KVS. Now, let's turn to today's 5 Bodo sentences. First, I speak English sentences and then Bodo. You have to coordination only Bodo sentences. So let's, we can call in Bodo, Khulumbai. You have to recite loudly. Khulumbai.
Khulumbai.
Next sentence is, what is your name? Nunthani Mungama.
Nunthani Mungama.
Nunthani.
Nunthani.
Munga.
Munga.
Ma.
Ma.
You have to say loudly. Nunthani
Munga
Vaishali. Ani Munga Vaishali.
Ani Munga.
How are you? The next sentence is Nunthanga Maburai Da. Nunthanga Maburai
Da.
A.
A.
Mojageno.
Mojageno.
The. Now I am repeating by.
Lumbai.
Nunthani Mungama.
Nunthani Mungama.
Ani Munga Vaishali.
Ani Munga.
Nunthana Maburinda.
Nunthana Maburinda.
A Mojageno
the. A Mojageno.